Welcome to the family
of the
Daddy.
Hi guys, in this video ay magluluto tayo ng adobong chicken liver. So let's start cooking. Start by sauteing our garlic and onion with about 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. As you can see, ayan, parang golden ang ating oil, but you can use any oil. I just prefer to use olive oil. So that's your onion and garlic. You can put together. This is a very easy recipe that I learned from my mom. So we're just gonna do this until our onion is soft and cooked. And now we're ready to put on our chicken liver, which is already been washed and dried with a tissue paper. So just saute it like that. And now we can start adding our extra ingredients. Our ground black pepper, a little bit of soy sauce. So I'll just estimate, maybe a bit more. A little bit of vinegar as well. 1 tablespoon of sugar. Chili. And we'll just wait for it to dry. Wait for the liver to cook. And just to simmer. Just to simmer the liver, because we don't want the liver to be overcooked, otherwise it will go hard.